Jennifer Lopez and Ben Affleck make rocking the red carpet look like a total breeze. The couple attended the Los Angeles premiere of his new movie, Air, and kept it as chic as can be. Jennifer donned an Antonio Grimaldi couture gown, along with Siffer jewelry, a sparkly clutch, and a stylish updo. Ben sported a navy corduroy suit, along with a blue button-down shirt and matching tie. Ben and Jennifer, who tied the knot last summer, weren't afraid to pack on the PDA at the premiere. The couple shared some sweet kisses on the red carpet, and Ben even gave his love a shout-out before screening the film. Affleck said in his speech, per The Hollywood Reporter, "This has been a joy, and I want to just enjoy this moment for one second. And I want to say that none of it would be possible, this company, this movie, this joy tonight, without the love and support of my wife, who means more to me than anything in the world. I want to say thank you. I love you. You mean the world to me. You're fabulous, you're amazing, you're wonderful and good, kind, magnificent, and I love you." Ben and Jen weren't the only celebs at the event. His co-stars Matt Damon, Viola Davis, Jason Bateman, Marlon Wayans, Chris Tucker, and Chris Messina were also among the big names in attendance. Set in 1984, Air, which Ben acted in, directed, and co-produced, is about Michael Jordan's partnership with Nike that resulted in the Air Jordan brand. The movie is the first film from Ben and Matt's new production company, Artists Equity. We can't wait to see what Bennifer brings to the red carpet next.